many we talk about Leonard, but one thing that did happen, to be honest, I would have won Leonard. But as you see, it was a good fight. The whole thing was that I had a hairline fracture in my right hand. Me and him talked about, me and Leonard talked about that. I asked him, did he want to do a charity? But the king had to do it. He said, Leonard said he didn't want no more headaches. And I understood it.
Floyd.